very ambitious soul, Capricorn, and you continually strive to see progress and growth in your career. Your sign epitomizes leadership. Think back to September 2016 through October 2017, when Jupiter toured your 10th house of fame and honors. That was a potent, professional phase, for you were starting a new 12-year career cycle. Career opportunities should have been coming up for you, and the initiations you made then will likely bear a bountiful harvest from seeds you planted in those years. In fact, those seeds will carry you forward for a decade or more. In 2019, Jupiter will sharpen your intuition, so you would be wise to listen to it. Influential VIPs will be singing your praises behind closed doors, for you will be getting help from higher-ups who will want to remain anonymous. Speaking of secrets, you may be working on a highly confidential project. It will be essential that news of this project not reach competitors' ears. Most likely you will be asked to sign non-disclosure agreements. As the celestial favorite, you will have your moment to step into the spotlight and onto the world stage. The audience will be waiting and enthusiastically clapping their hands for you. What will you say, dear Capricorn? It will be time to sing the song in your heart, for you will have the force of the universe behind you to make a dream dear to you come true.